We're all in the car and we're taking off.
We're going to the science museum.
Yeah, Discovery Place. It's really cool.
I told her there would be levers and pulleys.
Lots of levers and pulleys. There's a lot of stuff. They can't even imagine how much this is. This is going to be fun.
That one's hot. Ooh. They got white cheese dip.
Chips and dip. Do you love it, Lids? Are you thankful? Do you have a good birthday week? Take that as a yes.
So I wanted to take us to my favorite restaurant in downtown Charlotte because it's really close to the Science Museum. But I figured Lydia would enjoy a chip restaurant way better.
Yep. It's a homeschool store. Yay.
You want to go do the train table?
Okay. Good attitude, though. Homeschool store. Oh, you're silly. We're in Charlotte. Getting ready to go to Discovery Place. Monica finally took a nap. Come on, let's go.
We're not lost.
We're not lost. In Charlotte, we made it. Discovery Place. Oh my goodness.
Oh, that's cool.
Wow, Lids. I don't think you stack up very much.
Let me see.
8 foot 11 inches. Woo, goodness gracious. So we are in Discovery Place and we're about to go check out the rainforest. This is something I've done a million times when I was a kid. And this looks like one of the only things that's still the same.
Look, there's a bird.
But wait, you're fine. Oh, you climbed through. Watch for the water. The girls, watch for the water. So what do you think, guys? Now, are we going to look for the birds and the animals? Let's look for everything.
Oh, look at the bird in the water right there.
Look.
It's orange.
Yep.
There's one in the water right there. And there's one up there. And there's one. Come to mommy. Look, I'll show you three birds real quick. Orange. Blue. You see the blue one all the way up there? And then there's
and
one
two
in the
up there.
Right
see the two up there? It's a banana quit, you said?
Wild, yes.
He's right there. He's so close. Isn't that cool?
Uh-huh.
In there.
You're learning about making a shelter. What do you mean?
Making a shelter.
Cool.
This is so huge. If you've never been to Discovery Place in Charlotte, you've got to check it out. It's amazing. Just multiple floors of amazing creativity and science and learning.
Some of the comments. Can you kind of say one, two, and then not blow it up? Then let's just jump straight. Two, three. Now is that pretty cool? Was that too loud? No! That was the quiet one. It's 3 minutes, so it's going to be even louder. So with everybody out, welcome to the show, and good time here at Discovery Place. Thank you.
Engineering. They've engineered all of this to make it turn on stuff. Some of the stuff you have from your birthday, you can make do things like this. That's cool.
I can't make that on my stuff.
You can. You make similar stuff.
Listen. Choose number two. Let's choose the next one. Look what it does.
That's so weird.
Right?
It's actually metallic shavings. Watch. The first thing is when you pull, watch. It'll take a second. Wait for it. There it is. Now, that means I'm pulling a column of air to the entire room. Good job. Bill said ready when it's ready. Pick it up and grab it and then twist your wrist around. Okay, ready? I don't say ready yet. Okay, it's ready. Pull it. Pick it up. Pick it up. Pull it.
So
twist your wrist.
Twist your wrist and walk in a circle.
Walk in a circle. Walk in a circle. Watch out, it's flying. You get it? Okay, you'll try with me. How can you make it fly higher without touching it? How do you make it fly higher without touching it? One ball. How do you make it fly higher without touching it? Malachi, don't touch. You figured it out, Lids. Lydia's about to lie on a bed of nails. Anna's turn on a bed of nails. This girl's laying on a bed of nails.
Malachi wanted to push the button. Push it and hold it down.
Ah, Malachi's causing me to be poked all over. Why are you poking me? Ah. The new Ripley's Believe It or Not piece is really cool. Those are bugs made out of hair. MLK made out of stamps. Unbelievable. Nelson Mandela made out of pennies. What? Isn't that crazy? Crazy. So much in here is so cool. And we're going for more. Come on, let's keep going. Come on, come on, come on. There's more. There's Benjamin Franklin made out of computer keys. This is crazy. Somebody's a visionary. Literally made out of computer keys, folks. Oh, God, I like Fantastic Frogs. Cool.
Looking for frogs.
Oh, I see one. Look, I see one. It's got black.
Ooh, that one's cool. Black and yellow. There's a little
right
teeny one in there.
There's a teeny right bug. Wait, I can't see.
On that leaf in there, he's got black and green. Look, right in here. Many, many, many right there. So cool. Guys, they do this right. Look at that. This is just beautifully done. Beautifully done. My kids are having a blast.
Flying frogs over here.
Bullfrogs. Common frogs. Flying frogs.
Leaf right there.
It is right there, guys. He looks like a leaf, but he's a little bump on a leaf. Flying frogs. Wallace's flying frog. Crazy. There's a show of frogs. Crazy. All these science notes. I love this, guys. Can you see the frog in this picture? Can you see the frog in this picture? Look at that. Crazy. We are just having a blast, folks. I'm telling you, this has been really cool. Big chair. This is so much stuff going on in this place. You gotta come check it out, guys. Gotta come check it out. So this is the world's giant chair. So cool.
What?
That's Albert Einstein made out of toast. What? Look at that. Oops. That's legit. Snake is made out of washers. So crazy. Woo, big snakes made out of the kids. What do you think, buddy? It's a tall guy. 8'11". Major undertaking. What do you think, buddy? End of the Explorer. Let's see if there's Lydia in the Explorer. Lydia the Explorer. On an eyelash? What? Someone actually...
Carp.
Wow. Oh, it's a microsculptor. Millard Wigan invented an entirely new art form, equal parts of art and science. Tiny, perfectly realistic sculptures out of complex materials. Oh my god. His stuff is small enough to be an eye of a needle. Richard Wigan needle. Wow. So he does his art on something as small as that. And you can't see it with the naked eye. Wow. It's crazy.
Olivia, come here, look. Here it is. It's a mermaid on a pearl. There's the mermaid right there.
Wow. That's what's on that pearl. That's crazy. made by moving around in this room.
Oh, you look skinny.
Anna is using a tablet to guide the engineering robotic ball through a maze.
It just reset. No internet connection.
I love how Discovery Place has all of its collections. Right now we're exploring more of the collection on the base level. Kids are able to look at things through microscopes that display on the screen, which is good for them to learn. This place is so amazing. Malachi is figuring out how to use the microscope. I just taught him that that's him and Sam's. Very cool. 3 years old. Personally, like the fact we got a sitting area right here in the middle of this collections area. I mean, got an octopus over my shoulder there, but I'm good. What do you like best, Anna?
I don't know.
Is it cool or what?
Yeah, this is really cool.
Yeah. Discovery place where they encourage you to play with poop.
So if you do want to check what animal it is, just be mindful that there's a letter next to the animal and there's a letter on the back of the poop. So that way at the end you can match it up to make sure.
This one looks pretty big, so do you think it would be a moose or the
sea doesn't mean anything.
Bear?
Yes, folks, that's poop.
Like, do you think a bear would have a poop this big or this big? Or do you think it's the moose?
I don't know.
Hey, wait, do we let y'all play with poop?
Okay, where's the smallest animal?
Yeah.
The possum, okay. And then play the coyote looks like a dog.
That's poop.
It's in the dog family, so maybe the wolf.
Kind of like this.
Well, that's your dog, so you would know.
Now we're hanging out in the aquarium area. So we've got all these awesome aquariums all around. And the kids get to deal with the sun.
I wonder if those are animals.
Tell me when you do it. I'm right here. I got you. Did you touch it?
No.
Oh, cool.
I didn't touch it yet.
Oh, what's it feel like? What does it feel like? That's it.
It felt a little weird.
It is. Up on the way, trying to check things out. Always look to check it. Changes to Bakugan as you change the sand. Sand moves, it picks it up.
I killed it!
And then it tells you to Bakugan.
That was my hand. See?
Oh yeah.
Oh, yeah. We can't let it go.
Well, look at the rainforest through the window now, Malachi. We were in there earlier. So now we're on this level. You guys, this is the stairs I remember coming in as a kid. We come in on this level right here. And then we'd enter up these stairs. It's so cool to have my kids here.
Now I see the turtles.
Oh. You see the birds? And see, up in, now you're in the bottom of it, so you can see up where everything is. Isn't that cool? And some stuff you can see in rainforests.
Very good. Now go tell Mom that he feels like an expensive pair of shoes. That buddy, your turn.
You touch a snake?
No squeezing. What a good job.
Wow. And did you touch it?
Mommy doesn't like snakes.
Did you touch it again?
That's why I asked you to tell her that.
Did you touch it? What'd you think? You'll do it again? Real quick?
No.
Oh, that's great. Thank you so much.
You're very.
how you like them.
It makes you feel like you're in the sea.
Puffer fish.
Look at it.
That's a puffer. So if they're scared, they'll blow up real big.
I wish I could surprise it.
Yep. The kids found Marlin and Nemo in the Nemo. Oh, and there's our mommy too. Yay. Seahorse. For all you guys who like seahorses, look at that little dude.
It said that there's an eel in the mouth. Oh, there it is. Right here.
He just stuck his head out and said, howdy.
Howdy, partner.
Howdy, partner.
Let's come over to the other room where nobody is.
Yeah.
Or those are babies of that.
Right at me.
I believe I just found my favorite. This is
Anna,
cool.
You get like this.
No. And then Malika, you get in the middle.
No. Guys, I wish you guys could see these glowing.
Okay.
They are
glowing.
Look at mommy. 1, 2, 3.
Wow. Bless you. Wow. What you can't see on this video is they're glowing luminescent pink down in the deeper area.
So, will they kill you?
You might die if you get enough poison.
These aren't man of war. A man of war could kill you, but these, it's like a real bad bee sting, but bigger. Shark attack!
Look, there's one back there hiding. Do you see it?
Also, like, do.
There's one right back there.
Oh, it's huge! Look!
Poppy, that one's huge back there.
Oh yeah, he's back in there. Happy shark. Well, Anna found Dory up there.
There she is.
Yep, she's up there.
Just keep swimming.
Whoa, that dude's cool.
Are those alive?
It's like pretty. Something colored pink on it. It says mommy.
Yep.
They're
just showing off.
For Nemo's home. It's Nemo's home. It's Nemo's home.
An anemone.
Right there.
It's an anemone.
Anemone.
This part of Discovery Place has a lot of Discovery Kids. It's just really open and happy. Finish at Discovery Place, and now we're getting the biggest pretzel in the world, Lydia said. They're having pretzels.
It's
a heart.
It looks like a heart.
It's cool. Yum. Yum, yum, yum. And we'll get some dip here in a minute, too. Finish the Discovery Place. We're outside the big city, Charlotte. What do you think of those big buildings over there, buddy?
What are those called?
It's cool.
Are they called
skyscrapers? They're skyscrapers, right?
Skyscrapers. They're scraping the sky.
Did you guys enjoy Discovery Place?
Uh-huh.
Do you really like it?
Mm-hmm.
Would you guys like to go back sometime?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Yeah.
How about tomorrow?
Nope. But it was a good adventure, right?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
You guys be really good, okay? I will miss you. And you guys be really nice to Uncle Shannon and be really stay away because he had his accident, okay?
Give him space.
And don't jump on him and don't hug him.
No, don't jump on him. Don't grab him. Don't hug him. let him have space because he'll get hurt, okay?
We'll give him air hugs.
Do you understand what I'm saying? Give him space. Okay. Well, just give him space, okay? All right, we love you guys. Y'all have a good time. All right, let me pray for you guys. So, say forever grace, peace, blessings, come protection. In Jesus' name, pray, guide you, and form behind, puts angels around your side. Pray, bless everything you touch. May she bless us, not curses. Watch us over, keep safe. Pray, life over, in Jesus' name. You're a good girl and good boy. Pray, hope over you. Good dreams, no bad dreams. Sleep tonight. Healing over your bodies. Angels around your room, wherever you're at. And Holy Spirit, go fill that room up with your presence. Say forever grace, peace, blessings, come protection. In Jesus' name, amen.
Amen. Amen.
Oh, you can
did
tell
touch
him
a
that.
Snake.
Okay.
Yeah.
Let's end the vlog. We're done.
Don't forget. Family second. Jesus first.
Video. Subscribe!
Subscribe!